A Las Vegas-based company is investing in St. Louis, confident that it's a place families will want to visit year after year.
Diamond Resorts is buying a portion of the City Place Hotel next to the Gateway Arch, of course, and converting it into timeshares. Our partners at the Post report this company is buying 6 floors of the 29-story building and converting them into luxury apartments, hotel rooms, and vacation ownership units. Diamond Resorts says the tower will become one of its flagship urban destinations once the redesign is complete. That is expected to be sometime in 2020.